Okay, it's gold. It's really gold. Even this tree that never bothers with the gold, look how it's like it's really cold. It's minus 10 degrees at this moment, peeps. And let me show you. You hear that? That's all ice, my man. Look at that. It's cold. I never thought it would be and could be so cold at this time of the year. But for this next project, I'm gonna put my Mac down, because today I'm gonna present the Pux Ham Radio Box. And in fact, this is a 10-inch tablet that was fitted in the box, and we added some cool aluminium tape, aluminium chrome tape around it, so it looks kind of good. So this thing also needs some cool software. So that's what we're gonna do in this video. We're gonna install cool software onto this thing, so it becomes something like a ham radio. There's no such thing like that out there. So yeah, I thought, let me get the best apps together. We also find some great CB radio. So let's get started.
Dar se poate. Nu știu dacă este membru, sunt membru pe grup de aici, în România. Intră acolo și te informez mai simplu pentru Crisi TGM Group.
Okay, the box looks very good, but there's one thing missing. And that's the antenna. he said the women's are hungry. So we don't need no glue. It's just fine. You see that? Oh, it's just as if it was always there. They're talking to me, huh? This is really nice. Yes, my friend, I know they are beautiful and they can sing also very nice. And they have very good manners. So I really like them. I like them a lot. We're talking about Romanian women. How beautiful they are. These are very beautiful women, huh? Romanian women. Make no mistake, Romanian woman, they look good, they have fantastic personality. These are very smart woman. Make no mistake with Romanian woman, huh? If you can get a Romanian girlfriend, you have good woman for the rest of your life. Oh, sorry for this. He cannot speak English too good. But you see, these guys are trying. These are very nice people. These are very, very nice people. So he's getting help from his friends to translate whatever we talk about.
One of my first words in Dutch were "Mooie meisje, grote borsten." You know what I mean, eh?
Yes, I know. These guys even speak Dutch. These are fantastic people.
One Adam two. They are making you a good son.
Yes. Yes.
You take one.
Yes. Yes.
Finish it, Pegas. For Adam one, Adam two.
Hey, I'm starting Marinaro. Hey, hey. intru la, înapoi la Dăstărca, intru în hală, nu mai pot vorbi. Nu cred că mai am semnal, rechino, pentru colegi.
These guys are bosses, da, da, driving on them big trucks.
Pe grață, cu Olanda.
They have connections everywhere. These are very nice people.
Anyway, let's get started with the software. Otherwise, this video is going to become way too long. Let me log in. This we're going to delete all. Warning. All these idiotic screen locks. All right. There we are. So what we're going to do is just we're going to reboot the device into a recovery. That's what we're gonna do. Going into recovery mode. And if you have this tablet and it's still running on the original software, the Galaxy Tab 2 10 inch, then you must watch my list. Look in my list. I have a video how to install Twerp and how to do all these things on it, so you can kind of hack it. Okay, and make it a great device. So we're gonna do a wipe, advanced wipe, Dalvik system, catch, data, that is it. Boom. I just love this. This is way more fun than some tablet holder or to hold it in your, now it's a box, because I'm not using this thing in fact too much, you know. Only when we have a new ROM, then I will go ahead and okay, so now we're gonna install the Lineage OS that goes for this device. That is Lineage OS 13. But official, official Lineage OS 13. So this is not unofficial, this is official. Official Lineage OS. Nobody is even bothering about this tablet anymore, but Lineage OS is. And these guys, yeah, every month they make a new updated ROM for this device. So why would that be? Why do you think that would be? Because these are good devices. Otherwise, these developers there at Lineage OS, they would not even bother. You see that some devices will never be in that list there of Lineage OS. Somebody asked me yesterday, he said, Puk, I'm gonna buy a phone. He ordered a phone and he called the specifications and the name of the, I never heard of the device. He said, can you advise me, is this a good deal what I did? I said, you know, when I'm gonna buy a phone, well, I'm using iPhone, but if I would be an Android, you know, user, phone user, and I would use only Android, for instance, then if I would buy a phone, then I think I would look first at XDA, if they give support to that phone, and if so, then yes, I would do that. I would take a phone out of that list. Okay, we just installed Lineage OS. Now we're gonna install the Puk Hem CB ATC Police Radio Mod for 10 inch tablets. Okay, that's what we're gonna install now. We're installing the apps. Okay, everything went right. Do we want root access? That is something that you must ask yourself. Do you want to have root access? Well, in fact, the way how I'm gonna use this thing, in fact, I don't need no root access, but I'm a spoiled guy and sometimes I need to fix things. So I'm gonna go ahead and install the add-on suit 13 and then swipe. Okay. So we did it. And now we can go ahead and reboot the system, my friends. So we are rooted and we installed the effect, the ROM, Lineage OS. And. Ah, there you go. There you go. Now I hope that the rest is gonna work. So the ham radio is starting up now. Yeah, I love the boot animation. What do you say, peeps? Do you like it? I don't like it. I kind of love it. I love. It's really nice. Look at that. This is fantastic. That's the app store is being installed. We also have an app store. This is the ham receiver. In fact, the Pocket RX-TX. We have a Bitdefender as protection. You see that there in the corner? Here. It's being installed. We have the World Music Player. You can find or the any song player. I called it any song player. You can find any song in there. Okay? Like literally any song. Every song. If it was once put on the internet, then it's there. Well, not every song, but you know what I mean? Most songs. I found songs that I was like, this is the walkie-talkie app. Also nice. That is for my Indonesian people. And the people from, yeah. In fact, that's a World CB radio. But I'm not sure if it's any good to use in horizontal mode. Maybe I will use some little app to force it into a horizontal mode. Otherwise, I will have to put the box on its side. Because the launcher that I used for this project is also a very special launcher. And this will also be suitable for guys that have a little tablet, an old tablet, 7-inch tablet or so. You can buy these things really cheap now. You know, then you convert it, you make a nice box for it, you know. In fact, the outside is just virtual. It also functions to let the thing stand. And it even have this little, see here at the bottom, these little feet. So when you put it on the table, it won't scratch your table. But I know people that could make, you know, a real beautiful housing for this thing. I think these housings are also being sold. And maybe thanks to this project, these housings will be made and sold. So you can go ahead and buy a housing for your ham radio. There you go. Powered by Lineage, eh? No kidding, peeps. This is powered by Lineage OS. This is Android 7. This is not some crappy ROM, eh? This is the real thing. The real thing. This is the real thing. And I hope it's gonna work. I'm gonna log into my internet. Okay, we are connected. We go next. We go skip. Oh yeah, of course, I'm gonna help LineageOS. I must help LineageOS, you ungrateful user. Oh, look at that. Look at what's gonna happen now. Okay, I hope this will work. Let's pray to the internet gods. That is, yes, allow, yes, I allow, attention, okay, I allow. What do you say, peeps? What do you say? Can I get a hell yeah here? Okay, so what you see here is, in fact, really nice, because if you're gonna use it in the car, you can also get GPS, how you call it, functions. So let me show you. If you go on the little tabs here, you will get to all the apps that you have on the tablet. Okay, and one of my favorite apps that motivated me to do this, yeah, is Let me see if I can find it somewhere. ATC. I must get used to my CB mobile. CB World transceiver. Hem receiver. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Look at this. What you gotta see now, peeps. Check this out. Check this out. Thumbs up to device. Let me see who made this. I want to see some names. But I want to give credits to Peter Cherk, de Boer, the Papa Alpha 3, Foxtrot Whiskey Mike. Thank you so much. Also, for the SDR module, I want to give credits to Florian Gusui. And yeah, to Dan Toma. I think I'm not sure if he's the head developer. Pocket RXTX version 8, copyrighted 2013 to 2014 by Dan Toma, the Yankee Oscar 3 Golf X-ray. So thumbs up to these guys. Thanks to them, we have this. Because we have some other app. It's called Hampshire, but you must make account, and then after 1 month, then it's not working anymore. As you can see, we have a little ad here. So if you want, yeah, you can also buy the app. Eh? So here we're gonna turn on. We have the several, here's USB. You can check a band here, 160 megahertz here. Okay. Let's reset it. Oh. I'm entering my call sign. I'm the one Adam 2. Meters band. 6280 meters. Let's set this. Okay, I seem to have a problem. Maybe it's because I pushed this app into the launcher. I'm not sure if that is the case. So let me see if we can fix that. I'm gonna go to root browser. No, we first gonna go to settings. You see, that's why it's good that I added root. About tablet. And then build number, tap it. We go one back. I'm gonna turn on the root. Okay. Developers options. Root access apps only. Yes, please. Go home. And we go to apps. Root browser. Yes, we give permission. Allow. System, we go to app, and I'm gonna find the ham radio, ham receiver. I'm gonna copy it. I'm gonna go back home, SD card. I'm just gonna post it in my download, post, paste, and I'm gonna just install it again. I hope that will work. Okay, here we're gonna turn on to show the weather. Can you see anything? Yes, I hope. This one was it. The round icon, hem receiver, install all. I hope it's gonna install. Okay, the app is installed, so let's open it, see if it works now. Start it. Now it works. You keep turning until you understand. You see? We got it. You hear that? And this is being broadcast over 2.4 kilohertz. This is a radio station. It's broadcasting over the... You see that? Amazing, eh? But you can also listen to people talking. These are the amateurs. By the way, that was very stupid of me. Just now, I could add the channel to the memory. Was not so smart. So when you get the channel, you can add it. You hear that? Can you understand it? I understand it. I understand every word. So that is, for these kinds of people, this is, okay? Amazing, huh? Wow, look at it. I love this device. I love it. Really, I do. I love this device. I never thought I would ever love this tablet again. Look at it. Wow, amazing. Amazing project. Now it's a TV player. It's playing live TV.
Ze zei tegen mijn vader, nou zijn we die kwijt. Toen zei ik dat.
This is another CB radio chat. It's not so... there's not so much order in here, but you can also talk on here. You can, you know, go on a channel and hope nobody will come and mess you up. so that's a little bit... Indonesia. He's a DJ here. I'm just gonna turn it off. It's just fine. Okay, what do we have more? Of course, the police scanner, but you already knew that. The CB World Transceiver, and we also have ATC. This is also very nice. I see, I must get something here. Permissions, storage enabled. Install it. Crosswalk, so you need to download that, huh? Otherwise it will not work. For the ATC install. Nice device. Also for the boat, it's nice to put it on the boat. Okay, though, so this is the ATC app. It will connect. We just installed Crosswalk. And here you can also just search for planes. 118.4, that is ground. Brazil. This is the tower. Ground 2, ground 1. Very nice, mate. I want to see more of these kinds of apps. You can turn on the squelch, band 1. So you can leave it on the squelch, and when they talk, then you hear something happening. If they are not too far away. I'm just gonna leave it on the VHF. I just love this. Amazingly beautiful. Nice little Samsung Tab 2 tablet that was glued against the box. Well, in fact, I used something that we call Glitterband. And this is how it boots up. This is a real-time boot running on official Lineage OS. Android 6.01. Jawel. I think this thing stuck somewhere on Jelly Bean or so. It had very old software when I bought it. It looked like new. But it had very bad software. It's booting up. There we are. Whenever you're gonna log in, do not warn again, and then you will get in the, this is the launcher. You see that? And by tapping it, it goes to sleep. Very nice, huh? I don't like it. I love it. You can watch TV, live TV. So here we just go to live. Eén vandaag. This is live TV. We'll play perfectly fine. Put it on full screen. I have the sound off. What I think that could be a very nice little update for this device, that is if we're gonna give it some speaker, you know, some Bluetooth speaker or so, to, yeah. But then again, it also will need power. I think this is just fine. Then it doesn't make too much noise. See that? It looks good. It works nice. It's beautiful. Radio, receiver. And my friends on the CB. Of course. And I must put my password again, I see. I'm not gonna go there. Oh, I'm logged in. Okay. It says, welcome in Adam 2. Attention, attention. This is station 1 Adam 2 is standing by from the Netherlands. Please give me Roger if you can get this signal.
Bonsoir, monsieur. Bonsoir, monsieur. Bienvenue dans notre application. Bienvenue, bienvenue, monsieur Joker. Romain, 100%. Ici, Mini Coupe. On est Joker. Terminé. C'est fini la conversation, monsieur Mini Coupe. Joker a réussi. Collègue, contre le fait, contre le prof, le fait, moi, je suis originaire.
Oups, sorry.
Pourquoi monsieur Joker c'est fini la conversation? Jamais c'est fini la conversation. Il y a beaucoup pour parler, pour discuter. Oui monsieur Joker, terminé.
Breco, breco, breco.
Roger, one Adam two. I copy here from Borsec, Romania.
Okay.
Joker here. Hola.
Hola Joker, I just make this device. Can you tell me, is this modulation, is it okay? Over.
And then,
I was double.
Christine again out. Mini Coupe, ici, tu parles français? Terminé.
Oui, je parle français petit peu, pas très bien. Mais, how is the sound? Can you hear me clearly? Is the sound okay? Because I just finished this device. Takes a second. Must be broadcast to the other side of the world, huh?
Sir Adam, your modulation is okay. I copy very good.
Okay, sound is good.
Okay, I copy. Joker here from Adam 2. One Adam 2. I copy you. Joker here on the Borsec, Romania.
Okay, merci beaucoup, my friend from Romania, Joker. Thank you. I will leave you again and I will continue my work. Bye-bye. Too bad. We were on top. Okay, Joker, thank you so much, and I will be on the side. I'm going to continue my work here. Thank you for the test. Okay, so it takes a little.
Rekino, il est fini. Il est sorti sur l'application. Il est la maison déjà. Pour les messieurs. Ah. Adam, du, termine. Mini Cooper pentru Joker. Joker, dacă știi bine engleza, spune că rechinul a ajuns acasă acum și nu mai e pe aplicație. Mini Cooper pentru Joker, transmite la 1 Adam 2, pentru că vorbea să vorbească cu rechinul. Terminat. Mă recepționează un coleg pentru probă de aplicație, vă rog frumos, Cătălin 900, Joker.
Beautiful. So it kind of works good, huh? As you can see, the box, I like it. He's talking to me. So, yeah, I want to thank you for watching. Check it out. This ROM is really cool.
Thank you very much.
Yeah. He cannot speak good English, but he's trying, you see. So I must learn some Romanian, and then I will be able to talk to these guys even better. This mod will work for every tablet out there, 10-inch tablet, even 7-inch tablet, it will also work. Only the boot animation will look really big, like a close-up of the hem, but it's not a problem because it looks good. The picture is very beautiful. So, yeah, I would say... if you have an old tablet, 7-inch, 10-inch, and you have a Twerp recovery installed or some Clockwork Mod recovery installed, and you have a good custom ROM that you're running already, then you can flash my mod on top of it, and then you're gonna have this. Remember, you will have to go with root browser after you gained root access. You will have to go into the system, and then to app, the folder app, and then find the hem. The ham radio, find the ham radio there and copy it to the SD card of your phone, and from there install it again, and then the ham sound will be okay. And the other, the Live ATC, you will have to, after you started it up, it will bring you to the APK Share Store or the APK Pure Store, where you can then get that extra driver that will, you know, help to convert the signals from there to the web, okay? Because you can also connect a certain box to your device, and with a special cable, etc., then you can do even more crazy things. But I'm not gonna go there. This is more than enough. I'm already happy with this, and I just love it. So I hope you like this video, this project. It was again a do-it-yourself project, but going along with a little bit of Android, a little bit of do it yourself, you know. You can take a box that fits nice with your tablet. Make sure that if you're gonna fit the tablet on the front, that you will have to put some weight at the back of the box, you know, some little weight, so it, you can let it stand with two of these legs. Let me show that. Here you can see it. I have the charger connected, that's why I have my phone under it, but I have these little legs, you see that? I have three, one at there at the back as well, and that's why the device stands nice, because in fact, yeah, I didn't make the box too big, so I added some weight to the back, so when you're gonna put it on the table, you know, it will stand nice. But just for the power supply here, this here, I kind of protected by putting my phone cover under it. So yeah, the antenna is not a real antenna, it's just there for the look and feels, you know, that it kind of looks like real. But yeah, it's all happening in the tablet. In fact, this is just to make it even more fun to put it somewhere so it can function like a real old-fashioned radio, something that you can carry, which you put beside your bed. You don't need something like this, and every time when you put it inside, then it flips and then it does not want to stand. This is in fact, yeah, a piece of crap really. But this is even better, and I'm also gonna make a 7-inch version. For, you know, then I have two devices, one that will play my ham, and the other one will play probably some other receiver, Live ATC or so. So I can make a kind of control center with all these old tablets that we don't use anymore. great, great recycling project, I would say. We recycled a box and we recycled an old tablet. Fantastic.